New this morning, San Antonio police are looking for a driver who hit a 70-year-old woman and then took off. This happened just before 2 this morning in the 8700 block of Worsbach Road near Fredericksburg Road on the city's northwest side. Police tell us that the woman was in the street when she was hit. However, she is expected to be okay. There are no other descriptions of that vehicle except that it was a dark color.